what's good, everybody? What's popping? What's happening? What's going on? You know who it is. You know who I am. This is me. This is your boy, your host, your homie, your compadre, MKDepo_RSA. So today, ladies and gentlemen, we are back with some more Drake, you know. And this time, we're going to be reacting to On BS by Drake and 21 Savage. So we're going to listen to this song. Listen to the banger that it is, because I know it's a banger, you know. But before we get onto it, please don't forget to like this video, comment, subscribe, share with your friends and family, their friends and family, because we are on the road to 100 subs. Also, if you could please follow me on all my social media platforms, links will be in the description box below, and the handles are going to be right here on your screen. So without further more ado, let's get onto this reaction to Drake and 21 Savage. On that bullshit. Let's get it. I jump on the song and make you look like the feature. I jump on the song and make the label think they need ya. Come on, bro. Said I blew a half a million on you hoes. I'm a feminist. Come on, Drake.
Plotting on my name, heard it banging on my name. I got leader in this, then he might spank it on the lane. I'm just put in a cut, throwing frankers on her frame. I'm a gentleman, I'm generous. I blow a half a million on you hoes. I'm a feminist. I never put no prices on the beef until we end it. I pay a half he my nemesis. On that board, 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 we don't know the board, on that 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 board.
Nah, I'm on. It's midnight, I don't care. Nothing's happening on a Wednesday, I don't care. I'm on. I'm looking for the smoke. These guys sitting front row, man, who needs that? Let me put my window down. I need fresh air. We don't want that. We want bars. The reason fresh why hair. We listen to 21 and the Bowie, that's what we do in Paris. We don't do Fashion Week. Fashion Week is for the last decade.
Okay.
It's not for us.
Yeah.
It's about the lights. The lights that we put on in the city.
Mm.
The lights of the Eiffel Tower.
Mm.
I'm in charge of it.
Mm.
I'm the one who's putting it on every day.
Mm.
And you try to flex next to me on the red light with your ugly, whatever, flexing, most expensive car, V12. Mm. I drive a four-cylinder. I'm come from nothing, but I'm doing something.
You try to flex with your... You're trying to flex with your most expensive car. I drive a four-cylinder. Four-cylinder.
I'm the one who's putting it on every day. And you try to flex next to me on the red light with your ugly, whatever, flexing, most expensive car, V12. I drive a four-cylinder. I've come from nothing, but I'm doing something, and you cannot catch my drive.
Okay.
As fast as you try to go, you will never catch me, man.
Mm.
There is only one way, and this way I'm driving, nobody can do it. I'm Birdman. That's where I am. In Paris.
Okay, I'm Birdman in Paris. But yeah, that concludes my reaction to the song by Drake and 21 Savage titled On That Bullshit. So my overall thoughts on this track is fire. Like, what else did you expect? You know, fire. So far, the songs that I've reacted to have been fire. You know, have been fire. But unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, I have come to that point of the video where I have to love y'all and leave y'all. But I'm not going to leave y'all without letting you know that if there's any other song that you want me to react to, please leave it down in the comment section below. And I'll react to it. But right now, this is me. This is your boy, your host, your homie, your compadre, MKDouble_RSA. Signing out.